Hey, 31G, and welcome back to Slam Rancher. I feel extremely short. Why do I feel extremely short? Am I this short? Wow. I'm pretty short. Oh, hell to the yeah. I've been here before, but not in daylight. Okay, what the day? Oh, this is cool. I've not been here when it's not dark. It's way nicer in here. Chickens everywhere, though. So, what's up with this place? Ah. That's how you get back out. Nice. What the heck slime are these? I've never seen these. Quantum slimes? Maybe you don't need golden slime stuff for it. So what's this? Ugh. What's this? I'm actually exploring because I just did this in jetpack mode when I did this because I was fiddling around. Whoa, that's cool. Does it eat meat? Nope. What does it eat? Quantum. Psychic. Oh. I was like, what the heck? What the heck is psychic lemons? No, it's fruit. Whoa. We need some of these. I wonder if that's what we need for that one area. What? Essence. Don't know what to do with essence, but I'm getting it. Where did I shoot that at? Doesn't matter, I can just get another one. Whoa, fancy. Yeet. Thumb. Bye. Oh! Oh, he just went back to the front. That's loud,
beyond all reason.
I also don't know what I'm doing. I'm just exploring at this point. Frick. I always sort of hate that, how that works with the jetpack. Because jetpacks are supposed to go up. I think we'll look at this one, okay? I think those guys are gonna be bastards, because it looks like they can face for anything. Yeah, I can go right through them. Let's go towards this big giant circle thing of death. What do you see there facing, buddy? It's supposed to get up there, I guess, right? Oh, why can't you just get up that far? It's supposed to be a super jetpack, not a frickin' fart sack. So I gotta hit this way differently. My save. It did some, like, weird flying thing. Because that's an instant water death. A sneaky way to get up here. Up we go. Ooh. Oh. Let's see if we get up here. Aha. Big money, big money, big money, big money risk. Aha! Get ye the pawn game. point of that? So we clearly want over here. There's gotta be something here. Okay. You have no idea what I'm doing. Again. Ah. Another slime key. I have to find another slime and get another slime key, and this is ah. This is why there was a teleporter. Where's his teleporter? Ow. Where is this portal at? I can't really tell what this portal is at. That big brain is hurting. Where's the portal at? Never seen a portal. Where is this bloody portal? Oh, there it is. Whee! So what type of teleporter is this? The home teleporter. God damn it. So we're gonna make our own separate little zoo here. What do you do? Hopefully they don't phase through these. Oh, but they will get over the top. I don't trust you. Mm-hmm. My run speed's fast, hell yeah. So it looks like these guys are actually pretty dang good. So if I combined him with a crystal, pretty hella good. So let's get our, like, 20 freaking saber tooth. Give me money. Okay, you can stop now. That was like almost 2,000 just from one. Okay! Yeah, take that. Nice. Look at all this. This is money right here. Wait, what the? Oh, cheeky bastards. There's the hologram of them. Oh, so they're not actually gone, they just make us all. That's very annoying. Like, oh no, my prized creature is just escaped. Nah. Money, 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 money. Ooh. Powerhouse, port powerhouse. So I wonder, does it say on the sulfur that requires night? So it says special needs on this one. So it does not say anything about being the shade. But we can test the theory, and if they die, we can go get more. Because we combine those two, we get massive money now. Sucky, 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 suck. Four, really? Rollerbar! That's really gonna sketch me out, isn't it? So this should be like an insane amount of money. Oh, crikey. So yeah, this should definitely scare the crap out of me, but it would be nice to get some decent money. So I know where one possible slime is, I just don't know how to get there. Let's get like a couple hours sleep. Or sleep the entire day, either one. We are lazy. What do you think you're doing? Oh, they can teleport out. How do we stop him from teleporting? I guess have food? I think they're fruit lovers now. Let's just use carrots. We have tons of those. This is a bit of a problem. This is a big problem. What just happened? There's only one necessary way I can do this. These bastards. These teleporting bastards. I guess they'll be roaming around the world now. It's gonna be a pain in the butt, isn't it? What's if I put you in the cave, huh? This is gonna be a very big issue. I might just have to keep them in the cave. If I can figure out where they went. Maybe they may have despawned. Where could you be? Well, I don't even open cage just in case we need more. But yeah, that's all I have for this episode. Just tell about your bastards. But yeah, I think I might need these. I know where to put them. You need to get that slime key. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this episode of Slime Rancher, and I'll see you in the next one. And teleportation.